My advice to you is please don't ever sit in your room and lock yourself away because you don't think